Father God, we come into your presence with thanksgiving. You are the one true God, the creator of all things, Lord. And so we, your creation, lift up a song of praise for all that you are, all that you've done. Let's sing to it.
Oh, creatures of our God and King, lift up your voice and with us sing. Oh, praise him.
Hallelujah.
Thou burning sun with golden beam. Thou silver moon with softer gleam. Oh, praise him.
Oh, praise him.
Oh, praise him.
Oh, praise him.
So strong, ye clouds that sail in heaven alone. Oh, praise him.
Hallelujah.
Thou rising moon in praise rejoice.
Ye lights of evening find a voice.
Oh, praise him.
Oh, praise him.
God, one true God. In church, brother, sister, he loves you so, so, so deeply that he left his throne and took on your sin and went to the cross, that through his resurrection, you too would be made resurrected.
He came from heaven's throne, acquainted with our sorrow.
Here it is.
To trade the debt we owe, your suffering for our freedom.
Praise you.
The Lamb of God in my place, your blood poured.
Praise today, church, for all that he's done. Victory in the Lord.
My name upon your hearts. My shame upon your shoulder. The power of sin
God in
no greater. Do you believe that? Sing it.
The Savior.
Romans chapter 8, the Spirit of God that rose Christ from the dead is the Spirit of God that He applies to us in this life. It is the Spirit of God that changes us from the inside out. It is the Spirit that moves through us in sharing the love of Christ with our ones. It is the Spirit of God that we invite right now to clear our hearts and our minds of anything, Lord God, and just focus on what it is you want to do.
Spirit of the living God, Spirit of the living God, we only want to hear your voice. We're hanging on every word. Spirit of the living God, Spirit of the living God, we want to know you more and more. We're hanging on every word. Cause when you speak, when you move, when you do what only you can do, it changes us, changes what we see and what we seek. When you come in the room, when you do what only you can do, it changes us, changes what we see and what we see. Changing everything. Spirit of the living God, Spirit of the living God, we're leaning into all you are. Everything else can wait. Spirit of the living God, Spirit of the living God, come now and breathe upon our hearts. Come now and have your way. Cause when you speak, when you move, when you do what only you can do, it changes us, changes what we see. What we see. When you come in the room, when you do what only you can do, it changes us, changes what we see. What we see. You do, and when you move,
Fix our eyes on you, that this world would grow strangely dim in your beauty, by your Spirit. We focus, Lord God, on your word. Bless the reading of your word today, that it would change us to be more like our Savior. Lord God, that we would be effective for your kingdom's sake. We are here in your presence with praise and adoration. Everything else can wait. We love you in Jesus.